Well, everyone, Jaw Tooth again. Got another great video for you. I've got some video here of the Cincinnati Eastern Railroad. Got a rock train going through Mount Orab, Ohio. I forgot to post this one. And this is a good one, too. It's got about 20 rock cars on it. And I've also got some video on here of a couple trains up in Hamilton, Ohio. And one of them has rival power, Canadian Pacific and Union Pacific. So that's pretty cool. I'm going to start the video song. It'd be pretty cool. I'm at the Eastwood Road crossing here in Mount Orab on the west side of town. Train's still a couple miles back. They're at a Bodman crossing back there. But check out these rock cars right here. I remember the night that they set them there. I was down here when the train came in, but it's getting dark. It's too dark to shoot any video. There's four of them on the siding. Not sure how they get in that kind of condition, but they look a little bit rough. Okay, the train is way down that way. I don't even think they show up so far away, but they'll be here in just a minute. Starting here. Look at this. They're all the way at the stopper here. The wheel's actually touching that. Using every bit of that track. Using every bit of the siding here that they can use. All right, there they go. That's a pretty good train. I think I counted 20 rock cars and 4 grain cars. So they're all loaded. You got 2 GP15-1s pulling. Thanks for watching. But wait, there's more. We got some more clips here I never posted. Keep the video going, son. Oh, got a caboose. Wow, was that cool or what? That's pretty awesome seeing that caboose and using that airline like a horn on the end of it. That was pretty cool. Have you ever seen that done before? I can smell the lumber on that train from those lumber cars. Anyways, thanks for watching. That's pretty cool. GP38-2 and a GP40 on that train. Shoving way back through Hamilton. That was pretty neat. That was a pretty good catch there. I like that one. But wait, there's more. There always is. Got another train coming, son. Here we go. And they were crossing over from 2-1 at Butler Street in Hamilton. Just heard them on the radio. So we come from that way. There, hurry there, dude. Oh, Canadian Pacific. What? Not a rail fan. open boxcar door coming up. Looking for my buddy. Oh, he'd like that one. Cadillac. He wasn't in there. Go, man, that was a long one. That was a good one there. That guy who walked right before the train came, he didn't appear to be a rail fan. I kind of doubt that he's got a YouTube channel. He probably hasn't seen my videos either. That's unfortunate. There goes the train. That was a good one. Norfolk Southern, they had rival power. They're going up to the Newcastle sub. Headed towards Indiana. All right, thanks for watching, everyone.
Defect detector. Milepost 27.7. Track 1. No defects. No defects. Total axle 5.76. End of transmission.
That Norfolk Southern train was long. But wait, there's more. We got another train coming. All right. That was pretty awesome. Horn salute. Thank you. All right, there you go. That's a good one. Things are starting to heat up a little bit here in Hamilton. Starting to get some trains. This morning it started out really slow. Went for about 2.5 hours. And the only thing they had in that time period was a short local. But now they're starting to heat up a little bit. Thanks for watching, everyone. That was pretty neat. Thanks for watching my videos, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it. I got all kinds of playlists, so if you have time, watch another video. Every view really helps my channel and it helps pay the gas. All right, we'll see you later. Jesse. What are you doing, Jesse? That dog is hard to film. There she goes. All right, here's the other one. Hey, Brandy. At least she's easier to film. That's an old dog there, getting old. Go to. Well, she's not going to do much, but I've got more videos. She's in a bunch of them. If you have time, watch the other one. Every view helps my channel. Jesse, look up. Jesse, hey, there. There's my old horse eating an apple. He's got another apple down here on the ground right there. He's over 20 years old. I can't believe how old he is. I give him grain and hay every day, but I've noticed lately he hasn't been eating as much grain. He likes those apples though. Jesse wants to bark at him. Gotta keep yelling at her. Yeah, he's pretty old. He's over 20 years old. I've had him for 20 years, like a little over 20 years I've had him. 21, 22 years, something like that. And he was a few years old when I got him. So, I don't know how old he is, but it seems like all my animals are getting old except for Chessie. Good horse though.